Hello everyone and welcome to Act of Aggression Reboot Edition. This is a new-ish version of, well, not really new, as of the recording of this video, new-ish version of Act of Aggression. This version is a little bit different, and the idea was to address some of the criticism that the original Act of Aggression received. The economy is a bit more simple. You only have one resource, money, so you no longer have rare earth metals, and you no longer have aluminium. Let's build two more of you here right away. We're going to check this edition here out. The campaign is not supported in this version here, unfortunately, so we're just going to play some skirmish matches. And we're going to start with the United States Army, which is probably the most straightforward faction. That's where we're going to go with this one here. Let's see that we expand over here. There's some more resources here. So you no longer have these resource fields, instead you just have these one building complete. The one tile oil fields here. I guess tile probably isn't the real like the term you should use here, because it's not really a tile-based game. Is it actually? Well, I guess it kind of is. So anyway, let's occupy Javelin Soldier. That bank, so we get some extra money, and let's also get some solar panel. Oops. That's not what I meant to do. Let's get some solar panels going. Here we go. And yeah, you occupy me that bank. You should build an oil well here. Or oil extractor, whatever. I guess the well's already on the ground here. That's not really what we're building. There we go. So we're going to occupy this bank here. And that's going to give us some additional income. So if you're not familiar with this game here at all, it bears some similarity to Act of War, and the reason is that it's made by the same makers, and which in turn bears some resemblance to, what do we actually want to build here anyway? Let's just leave it at this. Some resemblance to Command & Conquer Generals. In fact, some people have called those like Tom Clancy's Command & Conquer Generals, which I guess is not entirely inaccurate. So anyway, build me another one of these here, please. And I think you can make your way over here. Yeah, let's do that. So we have this bank here occupied. It's now slowly going to be extracted. I guess the soldiers just kind of hang in there, and maybe build an MG nest here, just to be on the safe side. Maybe they just hang in there and like empty those bank accounts, or carry out like gold bullions, who knows. In any case, yeah, only one resource here is a bit more simpler, so some people have said, oh, that's actually a bit nicer. Some people have said, oh, well, a bit too late for that. Other people have said, well, it's dumped down now, so I'm not going to play it. Well, my opinion is kind of, I don't care all that much, but, oh well. In any case, we'd like to have a barracks here. And we would like to, yeah, you to come over here. In fact, how about we build yet another barracks over here, right next to the bank, if indeed we have the money for that. There we go. Good, good, good. You know what? You can actually come over here. Then we're going to get some soldiers into these buildings here as well. Maybe one javelin guy. One more of you here. Actually, how about two of the javelin soldiers here. And then let's see how this goes for us. So this is a very symmetrical map. We're playing against just a medium AI, so that's just to get started here. I haven't played this game in quite a while. As of the recording of this video, I haven't played this game in something like 2.5 to 3 years. And it's essentially dead now. I'm not sure whether it was removed from Steam. I think it may have been removed from Steam at one point. It's not super important right now. So anyway, what is important is that we age up, which I mean reach the next DEFCON level. Let's do just that. Yeah. There we go. But what we also want is more money. So you do not only want to occupy these banks here, you also want to occupy them with as many guys as possible. Like the maximum amount you can get, because it's going to extract the money faster, and isn't that great? So, how about we get an MG nest here as well? Oh wait, you don't have any build radios here. That's okay. We could just get... Never mind. haven't reached that level yet, but that's fine. How about you just build me another oil extractor here? There we go. And maybe if we've trained everyone here, so this is now full. We can secure that a little bit. Yes, can fit some guys in here. One marine, two javelin soldiers, maybe stinger here. And you know what? Let's actually go with a sniper. Good, 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 good. Yeah, what now? That's a very good question, just in general. Let's see. DEFCON 1. Whoa, DEFCON 1 is expensive. Maybe we're going to go with that, maybe not. What we can also get is a heavy vehicles bay. This game here always struck me as somewhat obtuse in some regards. What's happening here? Oh dear. That's not so cool. Thankfully, this guy here is an oh snap. Okay, you know what? He just came over here. Try to escape. Can't promise that that's going to work. Oh snap. This is not so good. So you folks here, you just get in here instead. Yeah, so we might need some extra defenders here. So how about you build me a... Do we have a logistics center? No. Light vehicles bay, yeah. Good enough. Oh snap, we don't have power. That's okay though. Okay, there we go, that's a bit better. Get more power here. Let's get an Abrams tank, yes please. Or two Abrams tanks, or three Abrams tanks. We have a bit more money here than I thought we would have at this stage here, but never mind. Yeah, light vehicle space still sounds good. Oh yeah, let's build that here. Didn't expect these guys to come over here so soon, but you know what? Yeah, you can hide in buildings, but keep in mind that you still take damage, even if you're in there. So that's one thing to take into account. Let's build a bunch of you folks here, and still want that MG nest, so let's get that. Okay, well, we killed a bunch of these folks here. The building's going to collapse soon, however. But these guys here, what even are you? Humvee Tau. Well, I guess we're just fighting more Americans. So yeah, these guys here actually managed to scare off everyone here, which is nice. Let's get a logistics center. There we go. I think we could use another MG nest here as well. So we were victorious here. So how about you come over here and just secure this situation here? Building completed. That's nice. You come over here too. Really? Not enough power again? Fine. We're just gonna build a power plant. That should give us a bunch of power. Yeah, what a great sentence. Anyway. So you guys here actually did a decentish job of securing this area. So how about we do that again? Same with you. Good, good, good. There we go. Everybody has power again. Isn't that great? What do we have here? Heavy vehicles bay, or rebuild that. Phalanx, don't really need that right now. Air control, not gonna bother with that at this very stage here. Fuel generator, light vehicles bay, armory. Yeah, that sounds good to me. Pop that down here. Did we have the logistics center here? We sure do. Hercules. Yeah, this looks good to me, but what we also want is a NLOCSC. Yeah, why not? Let's get some howitzers going. And you can please rebuild me that oil well there. There we go. Also, these are some shiny Abrams tanks. Okay, armory. So we can get the Tusk 1 upgrade here to make our Abrams tanks stronger, which we may as well do because we built a bunch of those already. Then let's get another refinery so we can exploit these resources here properly. And then let's see how that ends for us. There we go. So do I want you here? I think I might just litter this area here with more infantry. So how about you? Building completed. Yeah, same story as before. And you, I think you just come back home for now.
Upgrade completed.
There we go. This is a building that repairs other buildings. Exciting. Okay.
I need a medic.
Who needs a medic? Oh, you here. Well, I guess that's too bad then. So, yeah, let's put another one of you here, and we should also get two more of you to properly exploit the resources here. And what does the next DEFCON level cost? Hoo-hoo, 12,000, that's a lot of DEFCON. Yeah, let's build another power plant here. What's happening here?
Unit is under attack.
Well, I guess you're dead now, that's for sure. Yeah, you don't underestimate infantry in this game here when they're a bit protected. They're just gonna shred your vehicles like it's nothing. Goodbye. So.
Building completed.
Nice, 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 nice. Did I get the husk up? What's here? The drone? Oh yeah, drone went down. Yeah, same goes for. Yeah. You get in here.
Unit lost.
Drones are not particularly strong. You can really kill them really easily. What do we have here? Aircraft with chaff and flare. Whatever chaff is. What do any of these words mean? Anyway, let's check out. I think we probably need DEFCON. Let's get two more of you. Two more of you. And then we could save up for the next DEFCON level. Let's also get bunch more of you here. You are a mortar soldier, yeah, sure thing. Gonna get you as well. And then let's see what we can do here. So we're now kind of low on money, but we're also extracting money from a bunch of different sources. So come over here. So we can get an urban survival kit for these folks here, but that also means white phosphorus, isn't that illegal? Anyway. Wankel rotary engine, okay. Hercules, yeah, you can do some repair here. Good, good, good. And what else do we want? Yeah, we're gonna save up for DEFCON 3, I think. What we can also do, wow, you're carrying like some heavy mortar around here. You know what, that's a bit unwieldy, let's not do that, but we might get some more anti-air or anti-vehicle stuff into these structures here. That strikes me as responsible. Another MG nest here, just because. This seems to be a pretty good position to be dug in. You do some healing. Good, good, good. We still have enough power, we have plenty of power. In fact, anything else exciting we want to build? A helipad, yeah, one. Actually, that's kind of expensive because we're almost ready to DEFCON up. The DEFCON levels are essentially like ages. As in like Age of Empires ages. So let's go to the next level. And you please. Also, another thing with infantry, it's cheap. I mean, infantry is genuinely cheap. It's not just, oh, it's cost like 100 credits and the anti-infantry vehicle costs 200 credits. Not just like that. Sure thing, how many spots do you have in here? Yeah, let's get another one of you in there. Good, good, good. So, is our DEFCON process actually shown anywhere? Not that prominently. In any case,
upgrade completed.
There we go. Let's see.
Hold on, I can't go very fast.
That's okay, you don't need to go fast. Yeah, this guy is all self-repairing. I like that you can rely on the. Nice, nice. That means, where's my armory? Here we go. Also, all these buildings look exactly the same. That isn't even my armory. I don't know why I called it the armory. Countermeasures dispensers. Okay, Tusk. Yeah, I think if we get this, we still have to upgrade the Abrams tanks individually. With all those urban survival kit shenanigans, but at least they are generally available. Not a big fan of that. I prefer it if you just get an upgrade and everybody gets the upgrade. Ooh, multiple rocket launcher vehicle. Yeah, why not? You look pretty scary. Get two of you. So we have the high ground here. So let's see how far we get with these guys. If the AI has the the correct countermeasures, then they're just going to shred these folks here apart. Also, they haven't come after us in a while. That makes me nervous. How about you get yourself? Yeah, anti-air. Yeah, that strikes me as a good idea. Guess you can come along here as well. Let's just see. Almost available.
Upgrade completed.
I wonder how expensive that is for an individual Abrams. And oh, you came in the wrong neighborhood here. You are super dead. It's cost 500. That's not outrageously expensive.
Upgrade completed.
So we're going to fend off these units here, then we're going to repair everyone. Oh, hey. Oh, snap. Oh, whoa. What hit us here that we lost so much? Oh, it's Abrams versus Abrams. I don't like where this is going. Well, was that friendly fire? Yeah, that was not so great. So we'll have to see that we... It's a drone. Boom. And there... The drone goes downhill. So there we go. Let's see. Heavy vehicles bay. How expensive are you? You're not that expensive. I can build a second one here.
Unit lost.
So I think I can still murder everyone coming after us here. We have to be a bit careful, yeah. Because we do have the high ground here, but still, that was not so great. The question is, can we recover faster from this than the AI can? Oh dear, helicopters. So we do have plenty of anti-air here, but nevertheless, want to be a bit careful here, because did you murder that helicopter already? I think we did. Well, you're certainly down now. What are you trying to achieve here? Who knows?
I need an evac now.
Unit is under attack.
Oh well.
We're operational, sir.
Upgrade completed.
You come down here. Did I lose my... No, I didn't lose repair guy. Repair guy is here. Okay, just shoot. And goodbye. So we have plenty of money here now. Can afford a couple more of these guys here. I think we also want some more infantry. Yeah, some more Stinger guys here. Sure, some Delta Force spec ops dudes, because why not? What's happening here now? We just got ourselves droned. Don't like that. But fair. Okay.
Upgrade completed.
There was one fast upgrade. I like that. So we're building two more here. Let's just get two more here as well. And maybe another one of you folks here. So the question is, can we recover from this faster than the enemy can? Ah, so when you select all of these, the non-upgrade one aren't selected. Didn't I order a bunch? Oh wait, I did order a bunch of infantry here. So anyway. What's happening here? Oh, another drone. My airspace has been violated, and whoa, that drone is dead now. You know what? I don't even need to. I'm just going to build more of these folks here. Man, they really like their drones. By the way, it does mean the drones, they're not replaced automatically, so shooting them down.
Upgrade completed.
Shooting them down, even after they drop some. Their payload is definitely worth it. Okay. Boom, there we go. I think I may have incinerated my own tanks here at one point. Anyway. Sure, gonna get all more of these upgrades here. Hey, helicopter. Whatever that was, didn't deal that much damage. So let's see. That's probably going to murder my infantry in case it hits it, but we'll have to see about that. We'll have to see. There we go. Who's next is a good question. Let's get you guys here involved as well. It's just more drones, isn't it? Probably. Let's see whether we can make our way all the way to the enemy base. To watch out for the bank, because it's probably filled with enemy units. So you want to be careful there.
Heavy cavalry ready for battle.
Oh, hello.
Upgrade completed.
Well, goodbye. Okay, so there's dudes in here, of course.
Unit is under attack.
Okay, we can. Yeah, so we don't need to kill all everything here. It's okay if we kill all the units in the vehicle. Okay. That's a lot of drones you have there. They've got a lot of money to spend, so let's get a bunch more of you folks here. Oh, wait a second, that was. Didn't actually have enough money there, but that's fine. Okay. You know what? I don't want any more air units here. So let's destroy you. And your construction vehicle. And what even is this? Oh, that's the, is it the field hospital? Go, never mind. That doesn't matter. Snipers don't scare me.
Unit is under attack.
Sure are busy. There we go. So let's destroy their headquarters here. That should make some lasting damage. Yeah, you can build more of your construction units here. That's not going to save you now. I think we got the advantage after we killed all the units they had at the hill. Okay, let's kill the other constructor here just in case they get the idea. And with the air control tower, I think that should probably die. It seems to be a good idea. You folks here, take out some of the defenses. And this should do it. So they have more stuff here. And there we go. We did it.